So I have a little story to tell you, just to let you know a little bit more about me. For those of you all that don't know, I auditioned for a show called American Idol a little over 3 years ago. Yay, you like that show? Yay! I'm gonna have to meet her back there. She's excited. I'm gonna come meet you. But when I went in for my audition, I don't think that I've ever been more petrified in my entire life. Before I went into the room, I sat on my hands because they were shaking so bad. And I had this number, you know, that you put on your shirt or your vest or whatever, and I had this vest on and the number would not stick. And I kept dropping it and picking it up and my hands would shake and I put it back on and Simon was like, for God's sake, forget the number. So I forgot about the number and I got to sing one of my very, very favorite songs. And it went just a little like this.
Melinda Doolittle.